Hundreds of anti-fascist activists protested in Budapest on February 8th, Saturday, against the pan-European annual gathering of Nazi sympathizers organized in the city. The protest was held by Antifa groups, leftist students and youth organizations who oppose the 75th Honor Day. On this day every year, fascist groups commemorate the Nazis who died during the Siege of Budapest by the Red Army in 1945 during World War II. The anti-fascist protesters organized two demonstrations, countering the fascist demonstration in the city and against the right-wing treks through Nazi trails in the outskirts of the city. This year's Honor Day was organized by a notorious anti-Semitic far-right group known as Legio Hungaria, with the explicit backing of the ruling conservative Fidesz party. The historic 50-day siege of Budapest by the Red Army began on December 26, 1944, and concluded on February 13 the next year with the surrender of the Nazi German and Hungarian troops who were defending the city. The bid to honor those who were defending Nazi tyranny has been condemned by progressive sections in Europe and other parts of the world.